Yep, it's time for the annual Sikh parade, a 4-mile celebration of the Sikh religion.
So is this your first time here?
Oh, no, we come, like, every year.
And why do you come every year?
Because it's really easy to lose touch of yourself and your roots and your heritage. And it's good to be reminded.
Tell me, what does it mean to be a Sikh to you?
It means to love everyone for who they are and just to be welcoming of other people.
And that was the moment I met the Sikhs of Anarchy.
What is going on? Is this a motorcycle gang?
No!
Okay. Patrick, let's go get some food.
Like all great festivals, there's plenty of food. But here, there's one key difference.
It's all just free.
It's all free. 100% donation, 100% service.
Thank you. They're just handing out food. This is $20 worth of food in the Bay Area that he gave me for free. With everything going on, I kind of feel like I'm in the middle of a dream. Like, I keep seeing things I'm not expecting to see.